So in this video I'm going to show you how you can use JetBlue travel bank credit. So let me show you. So first of all, you need to select your destination. So click on here and select the date and the date of return. So when you're going to return from there, so click on search. Before search, so need to click on I am not a robot. So then click on search flight. So as you can see, these are available flights here, so you need to select them. So you can click on here and select here. As you can see, this flight is selected. So you need to select now the returning flight. So you can select here, so click on here. So after that, now you can click on checkout. You can see there is a pay and review section, so you need to go here. Then you can see the JetBlue travel bank credits available on there, and you need to sign up on this website. So click on here and sign in. So I don't have any account here, so I can show you right now.